Freedom Scientific, a Vispero brand.
This task is going to be showing you how to create a new meeting within Teams using JAWS for Windows. Currently, let's check the date that I'm on and time.
February 12th, 3:30 p.m. to February 12th, 4 p.m., zero events.
I used insert up arrow to check that time. There are three methods for creating a calendar appointment. The first is to just press enter on the time slot that you want to create the appointment. I'll go ahead and press enter now.
Enter. Add title edit.
And I'll name the appointment.
Test. Meeting.
Press the tab key.
Add required attendees, edit combo collapsed.
And I'll type in the name of the person that needs to attend this meeting.
Rachel Buchanan, Rachel.Buchanan, list with two items, Rachel Buchanan, Rachel.Buchanan, one of two.
And I can press the enter key to add Rachel to the appointment.
Enter, add required attendees, edit combo collapsed, no suggested times available, suggested times updated.
JAWS announces the availability of the person you've put in. At this point, I can type in another name. If I'm done typing in names, I can press the tab key.
Add optional attendees button.
And then tab again.
Start date edit combo collapsed, Feb 12, 2021.
And I'm going to continue to press the tab key until I get down to suggested times.
Start time edit combo collapsed, 3:30 p.m. End date edit combo collapsed, Feb 12, 2021. End time edit combo collapsed, 4 p.m. All day switch off. Suggested time 4 p.m. 4:30 p.m. button.
So it looks like Rachel's available during this time period. I can go ahead and press Control S to save this calendar appointment. It will put it both on my Teams calendar and my Outlook calendar.
Control S. Calendar grid view, February 12, 3:30 p.m. to February 12, 4 p.m. One events. Press Tab to navigate to the events.
Now let's check to see that it's on my calendar. I'll press the Tab key.
Test meeting, February 12, 3:30 p.m. to February 12, 4 p.m. Organized by Matt Ater button.
So this is one method for creating the appointment.
Freedom Scientific, a Vispero brand. To stay up to date on upcoming webinars and training events, complete the sign-up form at freedomscientific.com/webinars. Thanks again for connecting with us.